One of the reasons why your doctor may request PGT-A is we know that as women get a little older, the risk of chromosome abnormalities may start to increase. Also in couples where there have been multiple pregnancy losses or recurrent implantation failure, determining whether there was a chromosomal abnormality that may have been present could be useful.